It's made up of all different types of people. And this is the first intimate glimpse of that outside of your neighborhood and school. So for the two friends who were with Polly Klaas the night she was kidnapped right out of her bedroom, it was an utter shock that undoubtedly still affects them today. And for Polly, it was an experience that was far worse and tragic, and her story captured the nation.